This video, I'm going to change the spark plugs here on a Mazda 323 1612. And the first thing we do, I'm going to remove this plastic cover here, the inlet cover, screw off there, screw off here, and you can pop back the clip here. And this cover. Pop off. Now we can get the spark plugs. So we'll remove the wire and remove the four plugs. We'll put a set of Denso spark plugs there. So the first thing you might need is a 16mm plug socket. Just give the wire a wee screw there, side to side, then pull it. Have it. So I've got the four plugs out now. Now we're going to put a Denso spark plugs in here and just take the gap. And we're going to screw anti-clockwise first. And screw 4 or 5 turns clockwise. Then we'll tighten them up. Once they're hand tight, they cover 1/16 of the turn to the right. And then we'll do the other 4 or 3, that's our next step. Now we're going to install the other 3 plugs here. Screw around the clockwise, then clockwise. And the clockwise first, then 4 or 5 turns. Use the ratchet now, do we? Here, quarter turn. Snap on the wires. There you have it. And I want to make sure they just snap back into place. And we'll reinstall the 10mm screw.